Hey guys, so I wanted to show off probably my favorite character I've ever played on Project Diablo 2, and it is a Golfon Trav Barb. And so what I really enjoy about this character, and I'll show off a run first, is you can do a run really quickly. And so when I'm doing something else, and I don't have a lot of time to play, it's really nice to be able to progress my account. Even though, you know, the progression you may make here may not be a ton, but you can just see the gold just falling everywhere. And my only job here is to stay alive. I mean, that's really it. And so he'll do a run real fast, and you can see, you know, just gold everywhere. Rings, low runes, for rerolling, for, you know, crafting, flawless gems. I mean, you kind of name it. And so it ends up being really good. So there was 870 and then probably another 300 or so. And that's without grabbing any of these items to sell off. And so usually I'll come in here and just make sure there's not a chest. And so, yeah, there's probably, you know, let's call it 1.1, 1.2 mil. So kind of to show off the gear, it's two blades of Alibaba. So these are just limbed. You could is-limb them, do whatever you want to. This I really like. So this has the plus one skill corruption, and it's moderately high gold fine, let's call it. Not the best. The magic fine was pretty good on it, and then I just threw some perfect topazes in there. This amulet, which I had in the video before that I paid like 5 wusas for, and none of this gear is expensive. I think I paid the guy gold just for this, and you don't need it. You could pay 1 wusas and be fine. The boots, you know, you pay 1 wusa, slam them if you want magic finder, extra gold find on them. The rings are just self-found, and I did slam cannot be frozen on this one. This one's just got some vitality. Gold wrap, which I probably should up so I get 4 slots for potions, but I haven't. Chanceys, they're nothing special, just some fire res. And then I recently made this. So the teleport makes it really nice because you can move the merc around. And since my mercenary is all that really kills, you know, that's kind of his job. If you wanted to play maps with this, I would say get some Warcry's BO sticks on swap. But right now, I just have my edge for when I go shopping. The mercenary, I bought a cheap grief for 0.75. Crown of Thieves, which is self-found. This is just a really high roll. You can buy this for 1 wusus, you know, use the socket quest on it, throw something in there, nothing special. This was actually pretty hard to find, Black Hades. I think I paid 2 wusas for this one, but the 4 open slots and then just threw limbs in it. Same thing on like the laying hands and the string of ears. And then these boots, I haven't bothered to find anything better. So the grief is supposed to be best in slot, because the adds damage gets doubled, because it's a one-handed weapon on the mercenary. It slaps. I mean, I definitely have to say that. And so that's kind of the run. Let me make sure I cleaned up. Charms, you know, I just got some geeds and just some random gold fun. I actually don't even have an Annie on here. I've been working through getting Warcry's with gold fun, but they're kind of hard to find. Ooh, that's a nice ring I'll slam here in a minute. But you pick up a lot of charms. You pick up a lot of rings, a lot of flawless. I did actually hit a sir. I've already moved over to a mule, but a lot of facets, a lot of like gavels of pains and things, you know, viper magi, things that would need to be upped, that, you know, you can do if you want to do. It's just really fun because, I mean, I've kind of explained it to you and I'll show off the gold fawn. So it's usually around 2K. It got a little bit lower because I changed from the wealth to the Enigma, but it makes it a lot faster for me. 420 magic fine, and then the mercenary as well as adding more additional magic fine and, you know, additional gold fine. I'm actually not seeing it on here, but I know it does list it. There it is. It's 88 and 520. So, you know, quite fun. Gets me a lot of gold, and then you can gamble amulets. And so the reason why he got an Enigma is I gambled a 3 summons necro and got a plus 1 slam. So what's really nice now is you can kind of see these guys are on different levels, and so since you get the charges back, you can kind of just teleport around. And again, I want to keep the mercenary alive. So there's a Thull, so I can get that reroll for maps. GCs, like I said, you get a ton of GCs, FCs, large charms. So if you're building characters that you need charms for, I did get a life skiller the other day. Unfortunately, it was Shadow Disciplines, and it was like 34 life. But you know, you take what you can get, wherever you can get it. And so maxed out on gold again. You can see you can't pick it up. And you know, a minute, and I'm sitting here talking to you guys and not playing super serious. A little bit of, you know, EXP, not the worst. I will go back and get these. But yeah, it's just really fun, really chill. You know, if you're burned out and you're looking to still make some progress, really, this character, I've only spent some of what I've made from him, and he's made several high runes. Reroll orbs, I have tons. So, you know, if there are people on there streaming that are running maps, I'm able to say, hey, you know, can I get a spot? I'll give you some reroll mats. And usually no one has a problem with that. They say, yeah, well, so-and-so's gearing to get off. You know, we'll get you in line. So that's been nice. I'm not going for 99. I've been able to sell some, and so that's where some of this gears came from. People don't really buy. If you're doing it for that, you're doing it for the wrong reasons. The rings are super nice, like I said. You know, if you have a high-level character that you want to gamble on, if you want to reroll your own maps, you know, if you don't want to have the headaches of trying to find that stuff when you need it, or, you know, your friends need it, or whoever, it's really fun. And you can get, you know, a ton of GG stuff, whether people believe it or not. I have a whole just plus three skills just as I get Wusos that I don't need, that I'm just slamming and trying to get, you know, plus one slams on them, or 10 FCR in some of these cases. But yeah, I really enjoy it. Hope you guys enjoy it. You know, give it a try if you've got some time.